Hi.
Yeah, and as you see here, entropy eventually leads to the heat death of the universe. Okay, David, do you understand this? Poria? Poria? What are you doing? Okay, can you explain what entropy is? What's the difference between entropy and enthalpy? Okay? Okay, apparently you're not listening, so okay. Can you please speak? Please leave the classroom. No.
Please.
No!
Please leave the classroom. Entropy! This is unfair!
This is not unfair! You're leaving now.
Please. One more.
No, please. Please leave that.
Is it because he's black?
Yes. Why? And don't come back. Okay? Sorry about that, David. I'm going to be honest with you. You're one of the best students I've ever had at Kungsholmens, and there's a chemistry Olympics coming up, and I think you would do really well at that. So I'm going to recommend you for that. It's in Barcelona, and yeah, I think you know everything. So you've been doing remarkably well on every test, and yeah, thank you. So I want to thank you. You're a very good student. Okay, good luck. Yeah.
See you. Bye bye. Are you having trouble?
Bye bye. One second, please. Just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders. Lay down beside me. One last time, let's go.